Alrighty, folks, welcome back. I'm Geezer, this is Geezer Plays, and today we are playing Icarus, I-C-A-R-U-S, Moment at Raise No Punk Run, here in Prometheus. We are with Dipshit. When we last left Dipshit, we found a cave. We went part of the way in, partially in, however you want to say it. We went in, and it got too late. And we came back to the house to unload some stuff. I got to build a torch. I got to grab an oxygen bladder. And I'm going to go back to that cave. And what is that? Is that something running this way? Or it looks like we're running away. No? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, they're running away. So I do want to explore that cave today. So let's get to it. Where is my door? There it is. I can probably take that door off. So let's come over here and let's, okay, we can get rid of that. I'll tell you what, we're gonna put that over there. We're gonna put that there. I need some food. And oh, my oxygen bladder. Yeah, so let's fill this guy up. I already have one, so let's take that guy and put that guy over there. I'm gonna put that right there. I'm gonna keep that just in case. So now we want to take that out, put that right there. And these weigh 17. Shh. All right. So now, what do we want? So wood floor. Okay, I have some beams. All right. Do I have any? Did I already go? I have a little bit of iron. What do I need to make? I need my, I know what I need. I need to build. Yep, we're going to put that right there. So we're going to put this, the furnace. Right there. Is that up against the wall as close as it can get? Yep. So then, do I have any coal on me? Did I get rid of it already? Got rid of it. So, gonna grab. Gonna split that. Gonna take that. And we're gonna take that. So we're gonna put that over there. Put that over there. So I want to empty it out, but I also need to. Oh my! Everything, all the leather and stuff's over here. So let's. I need, okay. So, leather. Yeah, that's all full anyway. Just come over here. And we're gonna put in that. That make some iron. What can I make my, how many ingots do I need for this guy? 40. I'm nowhere near that. So, and this guy here, I can make wood oxide, I can make organic resin, tree sap out of sticks. I can put some sticks over here. And what's this? Crushed bone. I need mammoth tusks for that. That's strange. Why can't I just use regular bone? And so what I'm going to do, let's put that right there, let that go bad. I have leather, bone. So I was thinking about making another sleeping bag and just staying at the cave if it gets too late overnight. Make a fire, stay in the cave, and then come back. But it's not that far. So, we'll see once we get there. Oh, there's a horse, of course. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Come on. Leave my house alone. The MOA. Damn horses. I wish I could put X's on these walls. That would be cool. But we can't. Just strengthen these up just a little bit more. How full? Oh, those are full. Nice. And I can't. Can I? Oh, I can carry those with me. Okay. But I can't carry them in my suit till I get an upgraded suit. There we go. So what do we have here that we can get rid of? All right. So let me just see something here real quick. Sticks, fur, and leather. I need bone for the arrows and for repairs. Repair all that stuff right now. Wood floral you might need. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this, then that bow can go right there. And we're going, nope. Over here, we're going to put this and this, because this you can make all kinds of stuff.
So, and that guy and that guy. All right, so now I think I'm ready. Here, let's just. And we can deactivate this guy. We have four iron ingots. All right. And we are halfway to level 12. Nice. A MOA. Is he going to be nice to me or not? There's another horse. You gotta be kidding me. Yep. Mama's dead, kids. Mama's dead. That okay. Yeah, I think we're ready. I think we're ready to go out. Let me repair my knife real quick. Head over. Hopefully they don't attack me. Sometimes the MOAs are funny. Either they will come after you or they won't. I don't know. It's strange. This little structure we made last time. Oh, boar. How are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you're messing up my steps, goddammit. Damage at all? No. Yeah, a little bit. All right, let's get over to that cave. There's more coal. Nice. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to build like a walkway going in. So I'm going to get some more lumber. Where are you falling? There we go. is that? Paranoid. Collect all this lumber here. Some fiber. Some fibery. Build some platforms. Already have two flat pieces. This might not even be a cave that has anything in it, which I hope it does. I've never explored this cave yet. Maybe I'll leave me alone. That's good. Yeah. I see ya. So let's come out there and let's make12 of those. And this is going to go that way. I want that to go underneath. Right like that. All right. So let's see how many floor pieces we can make. 10. Let's make 6 for now. Grab something to eat. Look, my slots are full again. I don't know. I always collect shit. Always. I'm horrible at it. Come over here. I can just... Nope, I jumped right over it. Really? Really? So... underneath. Come on. There's that. And that guy can take out of existence. There we go. I know this might be not worth my while to do, but should have made a set of steps to get out of this water as well. Come on. Then we want Really? Not close enough? Alright, so now let's do... one ramp. And six, seven of those. So now maybe I should have done two ramps. So we have just a minute. There's that. So I can come over here. And do that. And that. And this over here, this piece of crap. I don't know why you did that. I don't know why they jump out of the water like that. Strange. Alright, so that's all done there. Alright. So let's just... see what we can get into in here. Oh, you know what I didn't make? I'm an idiot. My torch. There we go. Of course, yes, it's going to go out whenever I'm in the water. So what is this just... is there anything in here? Where's this? What? Come on. Nah, you lost all direction. Oh, Jesus. Will you just stay above the water, please? I don't know if I'm going out. Or I'm going deeper. Can't. Lost my sense of direction there. What is in this cave? Am I missing something? So, nope, I was going the whole other direction. Dang it. I wonder if this is one of the underwater caves where we have to find the entrance. you sank. Not seeing anything on the walls. Seen any nodes or anything? Not seen any cave worms. Usually, there's nothing. Well, we're going to continue to see what's here. Maybe I missed. I don't know. If I go under, I can't see anything. It's pretty much pitch black. Is there anything? Did I miss anything back here? Like an entrance? I don't know. Come on. Get above the water. Looks like an exit, or that might be a, I don't know. Yeah, this is an exit, looks like. To where? I don't know. Is there a cave down here? We're at on a map, are we? Oh, we're right there. Come on. That is odd. Maybe there's a cave over this way. I'm having trouble finding caves. I might have to get out my little cheat sheet. Just might. Huh. Come on, stop dropping sideways. Come on, you can get up there. Come on, Skyrim. There we go. Alrighty, folks. We're going to go look at my cheat sheet and see if I can find myself a cave to explore. I shall return. Alright, folks. Apparently, there's caves all around me. And that one that we were in is a cave. Supposed to be where it looks like there's one up above there, so I'm gonna go above there. Let's see. I'm Let's see what's going on. This guy, boar, not messing with you. You don't mess with me. Is there one right? No. Oh, ha, shit. One there. I got a build to get up to it, though. Let's, no time like the present, right? Oh, there's a fucking horse. Come on. I don't want that horse messing with me. Sounds like it seems like a bad idea, but I need to get him out of the way so I can get in that cave. We'll just see what he does. Over behind there. He's moving away. Let's make 10 of those. Okay, he's moving away. I'm not gonna mess with him. Let's just come over here and how come they don't? Might need more than these. More than these four. No, I don't want. It's not far enough away. Try that. Okay. What are you doing? There we go. So we are now up in a cave. Alright, do I have... No, I don't have any fucking water on me. There's watermelon around here somewhere. There's that horse. I need to get water, so... I'm running this way. So I thought there was watermelon around. Maybe I'm mistaken. I should have grabbed it. Is there... Crap. Taking forever for me to get this. All right, come on. So there is. The river. There's where we came out of. Okay. Yeah, it's getting nighttime out. Yeah, I thought there were watermelon up here somewhere. Where'd that horse go? I don't know. Just gonna make a run for it. Hopefully I don't get attacked. There we go. Phew! I thought I'd jump sideways. Alright. Alright, so now, let's, I'm gonna have to build my way out of here. Dang it. How much more do I have? I can make one. Son of a bitch. This is turning into be quite the spectacle, ladies and gents. So let's go grab some lumber. Hopefully we don't get attacked. Thank you. just keep my ears open. If I hear anything running after me, it's kind of hard to hear whenever I'm collecting resources. Oh, level 12, nice. I think this is the highest I've made it so far. I think 12 is it, I think. I'm not sure. Not 100% sure. Uh-oh. What's got eyes on me? Might have been that guy, okay. Something has eyes on me, I'm not liking it. I don't see any red beady. Okay, the eyes are gone. I'm gonna create a, or try to make a crate up here as well, so I can put some of the stuff in it. So let's can I make. Yeah, let's make one of these. Then let's make six of these guys. I'm going to put him right there. We're going to put those guys in. That in there, that in there. Keep my two stone. I need some more stone, actually. Start throwing all this stuff in there. Then let's go number 7. No. Why? Why? Really? Then we're gonna have to come over here. Why did I jump over here? Okay, let's just go right there. Make let's take that, and I need fiber, I believe. Just make one more of those. Let's see what we have. Is there anything even in this cave? Besides stone, I can use stone. Oh, don't tell me there's another drop off. What? I don't. I don't know. What in the heck? I don't want to jump down there and die. Just to see what's down there. But I do want to see what's down there. I'm curious. Absolutely curious. I need some regular stuff. What is... I'd have to make all kinds of steps. Well, that's gonna take forever. What time of day is it? It's midnight. Let's see if I don't, well, hang on a minute. I need sticks, then I need, yeah, the rest of my stuff. Okay. So let's come over here. Grab this guy. I'm going to take all this crap. I'm going to come over here. We're going to explore this cave, ladies and gentlemen. Where do I want to put right there is the... There's that. So... Let's, deploy this guy right there. Let's craft one of these. Put one of those in a queue. And let's make some floor torches. So, how many floor torches do I want? I can't make any for right now because I need fiber and sulfur. All right, so let's deploy this guy right there. And let's deploy guy right there. Come over here. And we're going to activate that guy. And there we go. It's 7 a.m. Look at that. And I'm going to put all this stuff in here. I need to collect wood and fiber. Oh, weather coming in. Might as well wait. What? Ah, look at that. Look at that. I had no clue that was up there. No clue. Well, yeah, I'm gonna need that. Let's, come over here and grab some sulfur. There's a drac. Gotta be kidding me, really? There's two of them. Tell you what, let's... We're gonna wait on those guys to get out of this storm here. I need water. It sucks. All right, we will return once the storm is over. And I'm going to, once we do return, I'm going to kill those Drax and try to find some water. But until then, we shall return. Alrighty, folks, the storm is over. But I tell you what, we're going to call that a night. This video has already been long enough. So, as always, I'd like to thank everybody for liking, subscribing, and following along, listening to my banter. I greatly appreciate it. And when we come back next, we're going to be building the Stairway to Hell. To see how far down that goes. I have no idea where that's going to lead us. So we have to kill a couple Drax out there. We have to collect some wood. We have to do all kinds of stuff. So, oh yeah, and as always, if you're one of the few, one of the proud, one of the, you know, loyal watchers and listeners of my crap, I guess you can say, and you listen to this the whole way to the end, thank you very much. Honestly, I appreciate it more than what you can even fathom. But leave a comment like, I watched it, I liked it, something, you know, gives me a little bit of interaction with the people that watch my videos. I would appreciate it. So until next time, peace.